Please cite several sources in your work.
Remember to bring calculators to class next week.
The new drug will be generally available from January.
The shops in central London keep open late on Thursday evenings.
The arrangements are all in place for the concert next month.
Mathematical physics is difficult for the new students.
The company was sued for breach of copyright.
The student was puzzled about what to do next.
He became a poet after dropping out of high school.
Both runners had pushed themselves to finish the race.
Students must present a valid identification to enroll in this course.
Nature is defined as specific chemical compounds.
The education department has now made these courses obligatory.
The Children's Reading Club meets every Monday afternoon.
A scientist must produce evidence in support of a theory.
She collected a vast body of information on the subject.
Fish can take in oxygen when they are underwater.
The timetable for next term will be available next week.
Watching television can be very educational for children.
Many businesses near the campus offer students discounts.
The university now faces a serious challenge of finance.
Kindness is very important nowadays.
University teachers are required to supervise students' examinations.
At university, she developed a special interest in ecology.
The government will maintain its strictly neutral policy.
The findings are similar to those reported in previous research.
He made an announcement of further cuts in government expenditure.
Some people work for wages on a daily basis.
The history exam tomorrow afternoon concerns him a lot.
Exam results will be published on the notice board.
Scientists use new technologies in labs.
The new articles for the study and the subject are collected.
This college admits students anytime during the year.
He was invited to the lecture on American literature at our school.
The chairman of the committee is expected to be back tomorrow.
Her statement was a clear expression of her views on this program.
the communities are demanding equal rights and justice.
Physics is a detailed study of matter and energy.
The university has decided to introduce new subjects.
Joining a society can help to meet new people.
Apple is expected to announce several new products this fall.
The postgraduate education depends entirely on private funding.
Everyone in the class seemed eager to learn.
He taught physics to the students at a college 10 years ago.
Every week we have a seminar on modern political theory.
This university provides free accommodation for its students.
Every student in this class is capable of passing the exam.
The art course has been cancelled due to the new policy.
At last, she passed the exam with a friend's help.
The field of journalism has been seeing job declines for decades.